7's Football League continues to make waves with their newest addition, the Philam VItality Kampeon 7's Cup at the McKinley Hill Football Stadium.
It's a whole different experience from just being in a school team.
It's a good team and I like playing football. It's one of my favorite things.
Ito po ang ano, simpleng laro lang po pero matutupad po yung mga pangarap mo sa paglalaro lang ng football.
We want to focus on grassroots, and in order to focus on grassroots programs, I think what's very important is to figure out the end goal of a child, you know, and an athlete. And I know growing up, my end goal was always to play for the national team. To be able to play for the country was the most important. And that's what I'm looking to provide here. And I think that's the direction that we're going with the Sevens Football League.
The two-day football event features not only the continuous development of youth football, but as well as the commencement of the all-star squads from Cebu, Davao, Bacolod, and Manila that will battle it out to determine the country's best Sevens football team.
Each location has a Sevens League, and from each league, they selected a pool of players to represent their province in the Kampeon Cup. Bacolod, also known as one of the hotbeds for football, came with firepower, as Ceres Negros and ASCAL superstar Stefan Schrock played and showed full support for his affiliation to Bacolod.
I got the head of the Sevens League in Bacolod, and obviously I want to be a part of this team and help them out a little bit to reach the final tonight.
Davao, on the other hand, showcased their young and promising athletes, a handful of which also played collegiate football in Manila.
This opportunity here is really a big one, or a big shot, for every football clubs out there who are aspiring to play with the best teams nationally.
The Maharlika Manila was definitely a star-studded, with the likes of former ASCALS players Ali Borromeo and Anton Del Rosario leading the charge, alongside the likes of Daniel Matsunaga and Nico Bolsico showing full-on support for the cause.
I think the Philippines is a bit young, so the seventh makes it really good for the country because it's easier, it's faster, it's more excited, and I think it's a really great step in order to introduce football to the Philippines.
In the end, it was Leylam Cebu FC that bagged the crown and proved that they are the best of the best after beating Maharlika Manila in the finals 5-2. And were inaugurated first ever Kampeon Sevens champs.
The Sevens Football League continues to add dimensions to their platform, continues to create more opportunities for players, and of course, continues to help promote the growth of the beautiful game. This is Natasha Alquiroz for One Sports.